talked about the threat of that false belief or fake that the internet, that is there, that the internet can still replace libraries or that